My name is Trisha Vanderbeek, and I am a senior at St. Bernadette's, and well, I don't want to be rude because I have a friend here. Want to say anything, Heidi?
No offense, but I'm Heidi. Yeah.
So great. We are like so excited about this year. We have so many things planned. We are on the student government, which is like really important. It's like we do a lot of like really cool shit. And pretty much we're like starting to plan parties and things like that. It's gonna be really fun.
This party, I don't know if like, I know we were going like Mexican theme, but like I don't think that's really like politically correct with all the Mexican workers being arrested around
here
right now.
What about like black people theme?
That's a great idea. There's like a great soul food restaurant that I think would be great. They have like fried chicken and stuff.
Okay.
And black people are like a real crowd pleaser, and that shows that we're like diverse. If worst comes to worst, it's like Asian theme, because Asians are really popular right now too.
That's true.
So we just have to make sure like none of them drive there, because I have like really expensive cars, and you know how they are.
You know, we should invite a lot of Muslims.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
That would be really diverse of us, and like kind of brave after the whole.
Also, I think my dad knows some like security people, so he can like frisk them before they come in.
Oh, that's good.
Because that's really scary. That's kind of like a live wire, because all of them like to blow up things.
Yeah.
I mean, it's great when you're a kid and you're like experimenting, but after a while, it's like, grow up.
Stop bringing the bums to our parties.
It's so stupid. Like, yeah, I guess we should like invite as many people as we can, be as inclusive as we possibly can.
We need all the votes.
All the votes.
Yeah.
I mean, like, we don't really need them. I mean, we know we're gonna win.
Yeah.
So, I mean, whatevs.
Whatever.
But yeah. Okay, no. Get out.
What are you doing?
Get out.
Slip, I said we already were student government, which we will be.
Girls, 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 tuck those shirts in place.
Okay, Sister Sledge.
Yeah. Button those tops, please.
All right, oh my god, I didn't even notice. Wow.
It's all right, be reverent.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. She's like. Oh. She is like totally restricting me from growing with us.
God, I mean, like need to show off my tatas, you know?
I
can't keep closing them up or no one's gonna look at me.
I mean, just because like she doesn't have any, like doesn't mean like, you know.
Yeah, no offense, sister, but grow some boobs.
Yeah.
Like...
So grody.
Oh, hey, sister.
Hi, sister. Hi.
Hi. Hi. I love you. Bitch!
Oh. Oh, girl, you should not say that so loud.
I'm so sorry.
We are not in drama class, no projecting.
Okay, oh, do you want to go somewhere and make out? I'm just
so
hi. Sister, hey! Oh my god!
Hi, sister.
Hey.
You look so pretty today.
So pretty.
It's a great shade of black. Oh my god, why is she lurking?
I don't know, let's go make out.
She's like a total pedophile. When I was vacationing in New York City over the summer, and I was hanging out with Bono, like, he took me to this restaurant called La Fleur de Petit, and it was like so delicious. It was like they had like these small portions, but they were so good. And that's what we're trying to do, because actually, people here are really fucking fat. And we're trying, like, I don't want to be mean. I really don't, but...
No, no offense.
No offense. No offense intended, but, like,
but you're
they're
all fat.
Really fat. Like, fat as fuck.
We're trying to go with the French theme because
French,
it's really French classy.
Bistro. French bistro.
And French people, like, we really like their attitude.
We like their accents a lot. Le clap flirgen le fatut.
Le forcé, le forcé.
It's like so great. We took a French class last year. That's why we're like really, like really smart with that.
Oh my God, Johnny! Johnny! Oh my God!
Johnny! What are you doing?
This is Johnny. He's like the coolest person in school. Yeah. He's like really cool.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, it's like you're so welcome. I mean, just like telling the truth.
Okay.
Like
we share him.
We do share him.
He's gonna take us to the prom. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh God,
it's like
I'm
he
so
spends
excited,
two
Johnny.
Hours with her, 2 hours with me, and then we come together in a threesome dance.
Kind of like a little sandwich like this. Like,
it's like shimmy, 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 turn, bonanza. We're not making room for Jesus this year. That was such a crock last
Jesus,
time.
You can go make room with Betty.
Betty is such a fucking slut. She just doesn't know it yet.
What a slut bag.
She doesn't know it. She's like, I pray. No, you don't. You pray for penis. That's what you pray for.
No
fugly.
Offense, Betty. No
offense, Betty. We love you.
Yeah.
You're like our home girl, but no. You ain't getting like this. You ain't ever getting that.
All right, let's leave Johnny to his game.
Yeah.
He's such a hottie.
I mean, my God, I know. Oh my God. There
oh my
comes
God.
The
Fugly.
He got it. He
I
got
like,
it.
What?
He is so talented. Oh my God. Sometimes she like has these moments where she has to be alone. I think she's like a secret alcoholic. Sometimes I think she drinks secretly.
Girl, I missed you so much.
I missed you too.
I missed you so much. Oh, never leave me again, okay?
Okay.
That was not cool.
I know.
Like, where did you go?
I just like the frisbee. It's like a thing that flies and.
Right.
I don't like things that fly anymore.
I know. I know.
After the incident of the flying.
We should probably tell you the story about the flying penis. Earmuffs for her. Earmuffs. It was last year at the homecoming dance. Pretty much we're trying to like remodel the cafeteria. That's like our first thing we're really gonna try to do because it's like, it's just so fluorescent and no one looks good in fluorescence.
No.
No one looks good. First of all, we look horrible and we usually look pretty good.
I look awesome all the time and
oh girl, don't be pretending. Like
yeah.
She is
no
so
offense. No
she
offense,
is so totally conceited.
It's
crazy. Like but like the first thing we really want to do is take out those grody tables and replace them with like little like small Paris style cafe tables with like small lights to where you can just turn on your light if you want to be seen. Instead of
also,
having these overhead lights.
If you vote us SGA student president and vice president,
right,
then God will favor us more.
It's so true. Like
God will like our school better.
When was the last time we won a football game? I mean, I should know. I'm kind of head cheerleader. This is our cheerleading coach. We call him Mr. Smitty, but he doesn't like that. He doesn't like that at all, but it's like a nickname that we made. But like, he's like so cool. He has been so helpful to me in terms of college applications. I'm trying to get a cheerleading scholarship, and he's been like helping me with all these things. He's really amazing.
I know both you girls are allowed to come over to my house anytime.
That's so nice of you.
I would love to support you in any way I could.
Thank
come
you.
Over and need tea. You need to take a shower at my house.
I would love
oh
to.
God.
I would be so honored.
My shower sucks.
It's so, do you have good water pressure?
I do.
Oh,
do you want some
God.
Bread?
It's so good. Mm. Oh my God, Coach Smitty. He's being so naughty. he does this sometimes.
Oh
it's like it's just like a little game that we play. It's, you know, I mean, it's apparently...
It's kind of training to be a cheerleader
yeah,
in a way.
Yeah, because, I mean, you have to cheer these people on in life or else where you go.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, it's...
All right, do you want to critique our newest cheer?
I'd
like,
love to see it.
Really? Ready? Okay.
2, 4, 6, 8.
You don't want to procreate, so come on, boys. You can watch us masturbate.
What do you think?
Love the enthusiasm. I love the enthusiasm. Good
oh
work. I see a lot of improvement.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you. Oh my God.
I'm still taking those hormones. They've had some side effects, but
Yeah.
I don't think anyone really notices. I mean...
No, they don't. I mean...
I still think I'm pretty hot. Still. I think.
Absolutely. You're gorgeous, girl.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Coming from you, that means, like, so much.
God, I love your hair.
That is so sweet. That is so sweet. Oh, my God. Okay. It feels so good when you touch my titties.
So, just know, God told us that if you vote us, then he's going to let us win more games.
It's so true. Like, we actually got a message from God. He like, has us on speed dial or something. Like, it's so fun.
It's so random.
It's so random. Super random these times.
It's fun having fun with you.
I'm totally having fun with you. This is like the most fun I've ever had. Girl, that is so badass. That is so random and badass. Oh my God. Wow. Oh my God. I saw a stripper do that once. Maybe it's just like this part of town. You know, you live in kind of a shitty part of town.
Yeah, what time is it?
Midnight. But that's when like a lot of people's days start.
That's true.
We should have done it in my place. It's so much better. It's so much nicer.
Is it not?
Oh my God. Calm down. This is our first guest. We are gonna be so cool.
We're gonna be cool.
I mean, we already are, but yeah. I mean, like, you know what I mean.
Oh my God.
Hey, Sister Sledge. What's up?
Overheard that she was throwing a party tonight from
right. Well, house. Sister, like, as you can tell, it's like a really hot party, and I don't know if there's any room.
Oh, you can make some for me. I will make each night a
first. Every day.
When I look into my window,
it's so funny.
So many different people to be. You've got to pick up every stitch.
It's like I can feel going up into my soul.
It must be the season of the witch.
Must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch.
That wasn't even my singing voice.
Fresh from the window box.
Wow. So, sister, did you like hear about the elections? Like, do we win?
No, I don't know how to break this to you girls, but nobody voted. There is no class president this year.
What?
Wait, what?
You two didn't get in, but neither did anyone else.
What?
No one voted. It was the darndest thing.
But we were the only ones nominated.
Voted,
no, that doesn't make any sense. Why would they just not show up? It's like their duty to show up.
You know Catholics and politics.
No, I don't know Catholics and politics. I know that I deserve to win, and I didn't. This is gonna look so bad on my college transcript. But...
Oh my god.
Nobody voted for
us. Nobody voted for us.
Why did nobody vote for us?
Why?
Why? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Why did this happen to us?
No.
What if no one voted? What if we're not popular? What if,
don't say that. We're so popular. No, everyone loves us.
Nobody loves us. Nobody loves us,
they
Heidi. Nobody loves us.
But they have to.
Nobody loves us anymore.
They don't.
If they ever did.
They don't love us.
We can only love ourselves. Just like Oprah said. She's so right. She's so right.
Wait. But there's one person who loves us. Sister Sledge.
Sister Sledge. Thank you for being a friend.
You're our only friend. And we love you.
You have more than one, I'm sure. Excuse me, I gotta go and use the little sister.
Okay, it's right over there.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I can just follow my nose. Oh,
bye, sister. We love you.
Bye, sister.
Do you believe that fucking bitch?
What a cunt.
I have a very good friend. The kind of girl who likes to follow a trend. She has personal style. Some people like it, others tend to go wild. You hear her voice everywhere, taking the chair. She's a leading lady,
and with no trace of hesitation, she keeps going.